sucks, but I think this is the best way to do gauge. Werewolf poop. Tree stand there, I don't remember seeing it. Maybe I did. going straight up those rocks, dude. Scared him a little bit, yeah. Pretty spooked. Gonna go right up where I'm trying to go. I'll sneak up behind them. They went right up those rocks, dude. Just like pop. Not a bad spot. That's why it's hard to track them when I get up there, because they're just using the rocks. I think I can't get up there. I gotta get down past this power line here. That's where I wanna be. More werewolf poop, dude. Bones, man. That's a good bone. Doggos like that. Now, if I follow this all the way out and around, there's caves where they have found, like, literal prehistoric animals. Saber-toothed tiger kind of shit. And I do wonder about the caves, because I think they came out on the other side. Alright, I see where I am. Here's that looks like an old tree stand right there. And what I'll do is I'm going to go up, way up this way, and then I'm going to come down to where that tree stand is and follow the power line back a little ways with the, but we'll see. I think we're going to get a good view up here if I can find a decent spot. Already can see where the sun's gonna come down over the mountain there. Honestly, I probably should have brought my real camera. My Nikon. But I couldn't make my mind up on what I was doing today, so it took too long. Need to put together a better loadout and just have it basically ready to go. Well, I mean, I guess it basically is. I just couldn't decide what camera to use. I would have rather worn my plate carrier. But I was worried people would like see me running around with a bulletproof vest on and flip the fuck out. I used to do it, but people wouldn't wave back or even say hi to me. I think they thought I was a Nazi school shooter in training. Miles. I'm kind of slow. It's like 2 miles an hour. Hard parts up here. Should have brought my grappling hook. Gone up that, huh? Yeah. I think the deer will split up a lot of times. So one or two will come get close to you and go a different direction. And then it throws you off and the other one's going hot. So there's a bunch of young ones that went down there, and the ones that went up the hill were definitely larger, older deer. Black helicopters. We all know about black helicopters. They're coming in. He's literally, he's coming back around. He's coming back around, dude. Right here is where I like to go up. Go up and try and get in these bushes. Dude, he's fucking coming back around. Like, it's no fucking joke. He's coming back around. Do it again. Out, man. Some fucked up shit, dude. The worst fucking spot to get straight out. Fresh fucking man. God damn. Those are still attacked. He is literally. Every fucking time. Dude. Fucking with me. Man, he's fucking with me, dude. Start popping off around. I think he's leaving. I gotta get up there. Alright. Fall start. Man, that's off. Fall. A black helicopter. Fucking follow my head. These fucking rocks suck. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. I think he's gone. I am way off course at this point, dude. Fuck. This is tough. Really fucking tough. Just over these rocks. Just gotta keep telling yourself that. It's just over this path. I gotta do that. take a nap. Shit. Come on, watch. Swallowed a bug. Stay a little lower down there. things. Oh yeah, you can see the cement factory. Not finding a good spot. Might just have to eat my cheese sandwich instead of a grilled cheese sandwich. I guess I could just get over to that other spot. There's houses above there, but doesn't matter. Get down where it's wet. I just don't want to sit here. Whoa. Bigfoot. It's fucking Charlie. Good thing I moved. All right. Fucking Charlie. Okay. Cool. Fucking Charlie, man. Fucking Charlie. Dude's like 90 years old. Fucking rides a mountain bike better than I do. I mean, he's like literally 85 or something. He doesn't look it. I didn't think he was much older than 60 or something. Here he comes. Hey, bird. Should have said something to Charlie, but I don't want to give him a heart attack. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna go for a hole in that rock, dude. I gotta get down there. Didn't pick a good path this time. Maybe. Nope, not at all. Terrible fucking way to get down. Where are the fucking deer? What is that doing over here? How did we even get here? Dude, that was almost a fucking broken leg. Holy shit. Spring. Right around here, you can see those that 2x4 ladder again. My arm is stuck. This is new. Man, like, it's fucking stupid. Fucking. Humans ruin everything. God damn it. Ooh, almost fucking ate shit again. This is the spot. Should have brought that chair. Go over here a little bit. Use my zip. some animals. Don't think there's any houses right here. So it's a good spot to have a fire. Bad spot to find shit to make a fire with. Let's fucking do it. Gather some shit. Give me my gloves. Sit right here. I don't hear anything. I don't hear anyone. Hard part was coming up the hill. A lot of nice little shit here. Grab some little shit. Here. This stuff's gonna go up quick. Bigger. Oh yeah, this stuff's super dry. We just had a big rain, but even if not, this stuff here is still be dry. Just need a little. I should have grabbed some paper or something. Leaves are really smoky. They're not the best thing to start a fire with. Bones aren't good for it either. This is not good. Not really. Breaking real easy. Let's toss that one. Yes, it's good. I think I saw some pine needles over there. Just got pine cone or something. Get a drop bag. There's some pines right here. Here's one. Got pine cones. It's like dry and wet all at the same time. Need those pine cones. Kind of like a lucky spot here. So I got it. Oh yeah, somebody was walking down right there. Okay. sun's starting to come down. Gotta work quick. Take this off. Good. Battery looks fine still. Suck on the microphone. This is all like sand. There's nothing here I'm worried about. So I'm gonna get my sandwich out. Yeah, son. There's definitely nobody's here. So, got fire stick, we got pine cones, I could have got pine sap or something, but these pine cones are a little wet. I think they're gonna work. I think once they get hot, they're gonna go up. Same with these pine needles and this wet. All I'm gonna have to do is get some of this going. Is here in no time. I'm not even gonna spend too much time making this perfect. I'm just gonna get it on here, get it going. We're gonna catch the sunset, and then all right, that's getting a little packed. So one thing is, if we just do this, we're not getting very far. So we want to shave some of this in there. And then we're gonna use the knife this way. We're going to pull up on the fire stick. All right, let's get some leaves in there. I'm failing. This is awful. These pine cones are too wet. Last time I had a little piece of paper made a big difference. I have some fire starting stuff in there. Let's see if we can get it. Flames. There we go, there's some wood burning. The leaves because they're so smoky. But here we go. these covered paper towels. Cooking up some grilled cheese out here. See, once those leaves burn off, you don't really have a lot of smoke. It'll stay nice and hot. I don't know why the fuck I just did that. It's literally, it's already burning the grilled cheese. It's hot. It legit, dude, it's hot. Spread this out so it'll go out here soon. Alright, well, sunset's happening. You can see why I don't like using the leaves, because it gets so smoky. Grilled cheese. It's like literally perfect. Get that cheese good and melted. Now we got our grilled cheese for grilled cheese sunset. year.
Perfect. Look at this. Look at this.